It's all faded. I'll let you know.
Oh.
Could you win on the cast dimensions? That's why you don't come. Thank you. Well, I need this lane, so I may as well stay. The fuck are you doing? Why can't you just fucking wait? Fucking take me back end off next time. Tit. Yeah, and now he can't get out because you're there. You're an arsehole. Everyone's pulling out because they're sunken in this lane. Just drive in the middle of a fucking lane, nobody minds. Fuck me. You going? And they've closed it. Brilliant. In one single lane does. Fucking impatient twat. My favourite Nissan driver. Nearly had a BMW up my ass. Fucking stupid. Shut your door then.
Car's coming the other way, yeah. He's stuck across the road then. Oh, definitely.
Well, I can't see because the car's frosted. I'm going. My horn's better than Dad's.
Yep. The other day, the back seat is piled up past the windows with plastic bags.
Stupid. Stupid. I mean, you've not got much option, really.
No.
But it's not exactly got room for more cars, has it?
No.
People never look at that junction. Are you kidding? Yes? Yeah, you're gonna have fun. I'll probably just end up pulling into the Mackie's car park and just turn it around. Driving all the way back. Don't cut the corner! Idiots! I hate how they've changed their lights. We're doing 20 miles an hour. Oh, come on. 15. You can't go much slower around the bend. You'll stop. What an idiot.
BMW anyway. Idiot. Expected insignia drivers not to use indicators because they're insignia drivers. Would you pull out? See, there's a swear word for you. Quietly. You've been impatient for? What on earth are you doing? Idiot.